mission of the Pegasus rocket with CYGNSS, helping hurricane forecasters understand.
Launched in December of 2016, CYGNSS was originally designed to help scientists better study hurricanes with an aim at improving forecasts. And thanks to a new contract with NASA, the CYGNSS team looks to continue to improve our understanding of hurricanes, as well as studying water impacts over land.
Over land, we can do a number of things, the main one being measuring flood inundation. When after a hurricane makes landfall, we get high resolution maps of where the water is. And you can also do that in other places for like floodplains when rivers overflow their banks. When CYGNSS is over land, it's able to measure the moisture content of the surface. It can make measurements underneath of a heavy vegetation, like in a jungle, which is something that can't be done any other way. It's a new capability. And there's a group on the team. They've been working together with this United Nations organization in Africa, tasked with trying to control this huge locust outbreak that's been going on in Africa over the past year. And they've targeted where these locations are, where there's heavy vegetation canopy and a lot of soil moisture underneath. They go out there and spray these regions to kill the locusts before they have a chance to go airborne and go off destroying crops.
This is just one example of how the data from CYGNSS can be used to study water on land. And the new mission extension with NASA looks to bring even more promising results.
That's the kind of stuff that got NASA really excited about, you know, adding new support for all these new investigations over land. They recognize the value of it, and it's just the resources that we need to continue on and keep developing all these new capabilities over land.